We're waiting.
Messing around, getting everybody in order. Me personally, I think we should do the race if the officials say we have to rerun it. We rerun it at a later date where everybody agrees.
Yeah.
That's not a bad idea, I agree with that.
Yeah, that's not bad.
But,
alright.
Yeah.
Race is on.
But don't start yet, I haven't even done anything with me setup yet, so don't let me start.
Alright,
if
anyone's got a timer, we'll give it 3 minutes, 3-5 minutes, and then we'll start. Race is on.
It might just be scare tactics. You're videoing it. You're gonna video any chaos, aren't you? So whether you're in the front, back, or middle.
Much as it pains me to say it, Rob's right. I don't know why Jack's sitting there saying it's not gonna count, but if they have to make us rerun it, we'll just rerun it. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta use the restroom.
Just video it, Diablo. You'll have everything on video. We'll go from there. It's roughly a 50-minute race for me. Anyway, I know that some of the quicker guys are gonna do it in 45. But...
Well, rules are rules, and I don't know why he's... I mean, I can see why he's upset about it, but there's nothing we can do.
That's true.
If anyone else had disconnected, he'd say, let's just keep on racing, so...
Should I send him a message?
Yeah, go ahead.
What should I send him?
Here's our other officials, so...
I'm for the race. I'm for the race, and if we get told officially by Lemon or Grinny that we've got to do it again with the range of time, and do it again in the week if needs be.
Yeah, I don't mind doing that.
If the whole race and Diablo's video goes in the stewards panel, then we'll let them deal with it. It's going to be an entertaining forum next week.
Yeah, it is. Tonight and tomorrow, so just watch what you say, guys. All right, we'll give it another minute, and then we'll start.
Has whoever went to the restroom returned?
Yeah, I'm back. I started drinking water instead of soda, and it just goes right through me. I'm sorry.
Drink Red Bull.
Well, if he gets mad about it, wants to call, get all hissy about it, then I'll just take all the blame for it, so whatever.
Well, the rules, it's refer to the rule page.
I mean, yeah, exactly. Yeah, rules are rules, aren't they? So.
And Rob's here, and he's not saying anything, so it's obviously not a big deal. So.
Mike today, because I think he's using somebody else's PS3, I believe. It is dead, isn't it?
Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Brandon, okay.
This is a good talk for me.
Alright, good luck, gentlemen. Race is on. Let's have a good day.
Points won't count.
Oh, I need to, I think we should come out of the chat room, because if we keep getting messages, we could get a pause.
do what you have to do, but, you know. If you, I think it's, what, 32, 30, how many laps is this race?
29.
29, and that means if we get to lap 15, I think it's, yeah, lap 15, if we get to lap 15 and half the people disconnect, and everyone gets half points. Anytime before that, it's a mass disconnect and restart. Alright, guys, enjoy the race. I'm going to set my list, and,
I'm going to need...
Good luck.
Don't want to crash, really.
Good luck, boys.
Good. Clean lap.
On the Red Bull round.
I don't know, but I've lost him now, so every field noise is going to be careful.
Yeah, it's me and the two Ferraris. Alright, I'm behind you then.
Yeah, go through, go through.
Back to the pits. We've lost the front wing. Your front right tyre is showing a drop in pressure. Looks like a puncture. Pit, pit, pit. now use DRS.
Stay out and let it's causing you problems.
tricks make more strategy roll out the window.
Yeah.
Right?
It's fairly got a month.
I think it's going to go soon,
right? No, I was going to say, if he comes up the army really quickly, I'll just run him through.
He's still not there to hear. Anyway, I'm still looking at him.
Hit this lap.
start from lap 11. I'm pitting this lap.
You've taken some slight damage to the front wing. You should be okay to stay out.
Where are you? No, you can pit.
Normal pit, no damage there.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Thank you.
on pitting this lap, there it goes.
Yep.
Yeah.
in.
It was only 10-second penalty. Ah, shit, I was pushing my car because I thought I had 20 seconds. It wasn't the beginning, man. The first two laps, I got in four wrecks. Two of them were kissed the apex because he was weaving a little bit, and I didn't know where he was going. One was kind of my fault because I squeezed in there at the wrong moment.
That's
I don't know what
it
was. The first turn and the third turn is a cane, someone was smacking me around and no one waited up, so I don't know why people are get the results, guys. You got a way to take the pictures.
Well, get it all videoed then, Diablo. I'll be touching it. Scroll up and down your wrist.
Whoa.
I'll watch that one.
Congratulations, TLE.
Wow. I'm glad I won.
Three stopper or two stopper, TLE?
Three stopper.
Really? Mine was seven stopper.
fine. I didn't know it was fine.
I realised combined that 10 seconds I would have pushed him a bit more in the middle of the race, but they were there about 11 to 12.
Yeah, I thought I had 20 seconds worth of penalty, so I was pushing that thing fast as I could get it. But my in the consequence of reservation is that I turned up and was below it, was using as much as I could, though, which I had two mechanical failures. I had my first time and my left brake that failed at one point during the
see me cut that pull over.
For the fall out on the forum, I suppose.
Have you seen comments?
I haven't looked at my...
Yeah, clearly that sorry, that race didn't count. You didn't win that one, according to Jack. Doesn't count.
Oh, did all that. Hope it doesn't start.
Guys, could I, do you know, my teammate, driving a Lotus Renault?
Hey, now.
23
or something. Please, no metal chopping and be careful on that first freaking turn.
I want that one. Who nicked my Ferrari then?
The name will have a broken wing.
Right, okay. I'm gonna go. If this ends up being rerun, I need to recommend a 7 o'clock start for me in the week because I start at 10 after 10 rather than 11.
Why don't it just go after the last?
For not having a restart. I don't want to restart because I'm around a mate's house and it's unfair to restart it because I'd be using his PS3. So, I don't want to restart.
Pull it at the last race. After Brazil.
Yeah.
F1 fighter, are you now a coordinator or what?
I'm the coordinator now. Jack's giving up after this race, so.
The coordinator for this race as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I told Jack we weren't going to restart. He was like, oh, the race results won't count then.
We can leave this in your capable hands then for this week to sort out the mess, yeah?
Yeah, I can... I'll have to nick the spreadsheet for the results from Jack, so I'll have to do that. But... I'll speak to him when I get home, and then I'll sort it out. All right.
Look forward to your post. I would suggest that no one starts lambasting Jack on the forum, otherwise they could end up getting strikes and penalties and God knows what.
Don't start swearing and try and keep it clean. I'll give you a point, but don't swear, otherwise you'll only get yourself banned by Lemon, which is not good. Alright, so I'll talk to you next week, because of my lack of PS3, can't do any practice, so I'm literally going into the next race blind.
Well, just keep us posted on the forums, maybe an announcement when it's all official that you've got it confirmed, this race stands and whatnot, from Lemon or Grinny or whatever.
Yeah, I will do it. Yeah. I'll PM him, and then as soon as I find out, I'll let you know.
Alright. Okay, right, I've got to fly,
I've
got to get
to
work.
Alright, I'll talk to you on the forums then.
Alright. Catch you later. Good racing, guys. It was alright, I suppose. See you later.